Oh, since Mario Gamer 3, let's play Mario Party 2, part 30. Bowser. This ought to be fun. Thirty coins for Bowser. This ought to be great. Wow. I have lost like 91 coins in the last like 2 or 3 turns. Ever since I screwed up on that DK mini game. Well, not the duel. 30 coins. 120 coins. Anything but the middle one. Thank you. Or that. These are all luck. I'm not even gonna have enough to steal a star if I can. And then I get to go first. Blow me up now. I just really want to get coins so I can steal stuff. So DK and Luigi, or Luigi, better get out. Or both of them can just get out and I win. That'd be good. I need to steal a star from Mario. Come on, Luigi. Death, death, death. Yes! I'm getting my coins, some of my coins back. Bull over. Got them all in one shot. Two turns. Nice, this is gonna help me a lot in the game. Two stars. Get that star back. And get this star. Hopefully make it around for that star, and if I have enough coins, get the next star. I don't think I would have enough to steal a star. I need 31 more coins to get a star and steal a star. Who did that, DK? Okay, that's good with me. Those are all my coins anyway. hoping I could finish this in this part, but it's not looking like it. And now I have to worry with him. This ought to be fun. Now I gotta work with DK. So I'm gonna end it off after this minigame. Luigi gets his first goal of the season. Luigi gets his second goal of the season. Wario got his first goal of the season. We didn't even score any of our goals. Since it touched them before it went on their nuts. But this part is over, and see you next time.